because he knew radiation damage that had been caused by nuclear weapons, atomic weapons in Hiroshima. He said, you guys look pretty good. You obviously didn't go out through the Van Allen belts. A little later on, he met the same guy who met me coming out of a hotel. And he said, okay, I got you now. I want you to swear on my Bible that you never went to the moon, or that you went to the moon. Neither one. He wanted me to. And then he called me a liar. That was too much.